as done with this game, but I just found something cool out, and that's this ring. I'll show you how to get it, but first, this ring, you can actually, it's like a magic conductor combined, and it's way better to actually move. But now I'll show you how I got it. So what you do is A, F, C, E. And then
the wizard's ways were always weird. Those who know that listen.
You go in this secret portal, and what you do here, you kind of have to move around. You get this one. It has to. Oh, I have the ring. Is the ring in there? Yes. You get this one, and there's two ways you could do it. One is you could try to actually scoop it out of this one, which is kind of hard, but that's what you could do. Or if you have a lot of space, you can just reach and grab it and then put it on, and then you can actually can't this. So I actually went here for my second wing. So now I have two wings, because normally if I take this ring away, I can do it because I'm grabbing, but I can't really do it only if you have a ring. So now, yeah, this ring. Yeah, thought it was gonna be. That's how you get this ringy thingy. So now I have two. So I can use this arm and this arm. So when I get back to the road, you still have both. And it's actually. It's like this one, which makes everything magnetized. Feel it. It's like this. And.
By pulling on their tether.
And. Kind of like magnetize all together, but then you don't need a spell, you can just use simple ring to do it. Yeah, so I thought it was cool. Some other secrets that I found is these potions. It's pretty hard to pick up stuff with this, but you have these potions, like right here. Okay, I'm gonna have to get rid of the rings for the rest of the video, sadly. And I think if I, yeah, that's so you have the potions, which they're like right here, and this one makes me giant. So now I'm like, oh, giant. And then this one. And that's how you get to like these shelves with like those things and other swords. But if you use this one, you're really small. And then it wears off after a while. But you, God, am I home going to you? You also, if I'm like, and then you feel these vibrations in your arms. And then you're back to normal. And then you have this one, which is sight. And then you can actually see everything better, and you see some of the faces. Yeah, and how you. And to get the rhythm, you go. You can hear it, like when you shoot it, you have E, F, E, and then you look around, so it's E, F, C, E, yeah, and that's how you get it. But if you do have the ring, which you should technically only have one of. But if you do have two, it's kind of hard to pick up stuff, but it's cool because it's powerful. And if I go menu and store room, then if I do this and restore room, then it will sadly be gone. But then you can just simply press, wait no, you can just press 1, 2, and then you see the portal, and then you come back here, and then you kind of scoots over and grab the ring. That's how you get it. So I hope you like this video and the secrets. I might make more of these, but for now, goodbye. And I know, yeah.